A WISC-TV editorial with editorial director Neil Heinen.
At the risk of repeating ourselves, this year once again it seems more important than ever to recognize and honor civility in public discourse. There's so much incivility in our interactions with each other that we need examples of what compassion and caring and civility actually mean in our interpersonal dealings. The late Jeffrey Clay Erlanger was and is such an example, a man who lived the values of fairness, openness, and that which we share above our differences. Erlanger's public service on the city's Economic Development Commission, Commission on People with Disabilities, and the Community Living Alliance, among others, was marked by personal integrity and a commitment to constructive civil discourse. The city gives an annual award in Erlanger's name, and nominations are being accepted right now. We encourage you to nominate worthy honorees. For the first time, the person chosen will be able to designate a nonprofit charity to receive $250. More information is available on the city's website.